Attorney General Mohamed Apandi Ali also said Najib had returned the $620 million US to the royal family because it had not been used. The Malaysia Anti-Corruption Agency had earlier reported the huge sum of money was a donation by a Middle East benefactor transferred to the leader's bank account. The Attorney General also recommended to the agency to close the investigations. Najib has earlier denied allegations of wrongdoing.